Good, everyone. So first thing I'm gonna do before I say what I usually say, I'm gonna go live on my Instagram. So if you don't follow me, make sure you follow me. My name will be somewhere down here or in the description box below. If you follow me, you will always get like a little sneak peek, maybe even the whole video before like this video right here. You guys will be able to see it on Instagram live before I even post it on my YouTube channel. So don't forget to follow me on my Instagram. So let me go live really quick. And another thing, if you are new here, do not forget to click the subscribe button and the bell button to get notified whenever I upload a new video. And today's look is going to be an everyday natural-ish look, but also glam. So let me go ahead and cleanse the face. I have my skin routine. I have a video for my skin routine. So if you're interested, go check it out. It's also, I will link it in the iCard somewhere up here, or I will, or you can just find it on my channel. I'm going to use the e.l.f. Sunkissed Booster Drops, which are these right here. Hopefully you guys can see them. Go ahead and try this. I usually use I've been using the MAC Natural Radiance Primer, but I'm going to try this one out today. So I'm going to be using this brush right here. It's all it says is angled brush. It says angled brush on it. That's all it says. I do not know. I don't think there's any brand to this. They're just like, it's like the kind that you get like at Marshall's or Bloomington without a brand name. Yeah, it's those kind. And that's all I have clean right now because my other one recently used it on a client. So and I'm using the Dip Brow Pomade, like I already said, by Anastasia, and it's in the shade dark brown. I honestly don't really have a way of starting. Sometimes I'll start with my eyebrows, sometimes I'll start with my foundation. It all depends on what I grab first. So I'm going to use this with some concealer, obviously. For concealer, I'm going to use the Tarte Shape Tape in the shade Light. Alright, I'm going to grab some of my brush. And I'm going to conceal. Now I'm going to go in with foundation, and I'm going to use my Beauty Blender. Yeah, I know, it's dirty. I haven't cleaned it, but I only use it on myself, so I don't care about that right now. And I'm going to go in with probably like a few dots of the Marc Jacobs foundation, this one right here, and this one's in the shade 44 golden medium, and then the rest, I'm gonna go in with the Lancome foundation in the shade 270. So I'm gonna put a few dots because this one's too light. Okay, so I'm gonna go in with this, and this one's too dark. So I'm gonna go in with a few dots of the dark one. Now I'm going to set my under eye. I'm going to use, so I got this, this is my first time trying this one. So I got this loose powder by Fit Me. Usually I use this one by them. So I know that this one is really good. I use this one like to touch up throughout the day for my makeup. But today I'm gonna try this new one, and it is in the shade 05 Fair Finish Up. So next I am gonna go in with my bronzer. This is called Bronze Booster by Physicians Formula. It looks like this. All the lettering already erased because of how old it is and how much I use it. So yeah, and then I'm gonna go in with this type of brush right here. It's a really like thin brush, fluffy but thin, if that makes sense. And I'm gonna apply some of this bronzer because we want to bronze up this face though. Okay, now that the face is bronzed and contoured and looking a-okay, I am going to apply blush. I use this palette. This is the one I always use all the time for everything. Yeah, I love this palette. It has so many shades. You can't go wrong with a palette, a blush palette, you know, because you can just have so many shades to pick out of. Blend it into my contour for it to look a little bit more blended and natural-ish, but also glam. So I do the same to both sides. Ooh, I applied too much this time. It's okay. It's okay. As long as it doesn't look bad, it's okay. Okay. Since I did apply a little bit too much, I'm gonna go back in with that same brush that I bronzed with and just blend it all together. Is I'm gonna go ahead and curl my eyelashes really quick so that way they'll be ready. I'm using the Sonia Kashuk. Is it Kashuk or is it Kashik? I don't know. I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrong. So okay, so now the glue is drying. While it's drying, I'm gonna go ahead and apply some highlighter. And I'm gonna use this brush right here. It's just a little brush right here. And I'm gonna go in with the Jeffree Star highlight in Snow Globe. Yeah, Snow Globe. Looks like this. And I'm gonna go ahead and grab my setting spray. So I'm gonna apply some on the brush first, and then I'm gonna mist. I'm gonna spray the brush. Oh, I love the way that smells. And I'm gonna go ahead and add like a line, just a straight line like that. Like so. Just add a line in the middle of the nose, and that's that. What you can also do to make the look even better, you guys can add, I'm going to do it. I'm gonna add some of this highlight in the corner of my eyes. Of course, spray the brush and add some in the corner of my eyes before you apply the eyelashes, because you can just get in there better. I'm gonna go in with this again. Now this side. You guys can also add a little bit up here, or a lot of it. I'm gonna apply a little bit though. Okay, now that's done. Now I'm gonna go in with this fluffier brush. This is an eyeshadow brush actually, but I use it for my highlight. I'm gonna apply some of this highlight on the apples on my cheeks, like so. Now the highlight is done and all the powder, and now I'm gonna go ahead and spray my face. So make sure you use a setting spray for a dewy finish. I'm using the Milani Make It Dewy setting spray. It's this one right here. It's my first time trying it, so let's see what I do. Oh, it sprays a lot, and that's good. You guys probably won't be able to see me apply these. I'm so sorry. If you guys want a separate video, go ahead and comment down below and let me know if you guys want a video on how to apply eyelashes, fake eyelashes. All right, now the look is finished. All right, y'all. So this is the look right here. Let me... I can't keep my eyes off your face. Let